just going to start this vlog here. This is my last day being 17. Tomorrow is the big day, I'm 18. And I want to have these memories forever. So here's the camera back out again. Happy birthday, Kira! 18, I can't believe it, him. This is where we are. You can't order these until 11, which is blasphemy.
Diabolical it is, Kira.
What are we getting to say?
Happy birthday, Kira.
Get me in my vlog. This is the birthday fit, look.
Come back.
You make me come back.
I thought we were
going to
dance.
Can
I'm feeling
like that. I need to take my shot. This is me. I got my hair done, but I don't know if I can vlog any of that. I'm going to show you all what I'm wearing. So, probably not the best place to put it. These are my prom earrings. I did vlog prom, but storage in the phone is an absolute bugger. My dress is Club London. I'm going to put it in a better place to show you what it looks like fully. And my shoes, they're so cute. Okay, this is probably better because I can go all the way back. But my shoes are like little feathers. My theme is gold and pink. So I'm basically my theme. My dad's in there, but my mum's at the venue setting up because she's a busy woman. I'm feeling good. I don't know what I'm like. I'm so like, I don't know. I had a mimosa earlier at breakfast and then I felt like a queen of the world. Who wants to be in the vlog, guys?
Me! Me, I want to be in the vlog.
Yeah, there. There's the two
golden
besties.
Golden trio.
Golden trio, which had mimosas in it.
Oh, it's a golden quattro.
So annoying. Why is everybody fast?
These will not last 5 minutes.
Oh,
you can take this one, please.
I'm making you sleep at the end of the bed.
You can take that one. I've already got one.
Oh, that's lovely.
Oh, lovely.
Right, I might sleep.
Feet. I did wash my feet in the sink. Didn't I wash my feet in the sink? I did.
Guys, this is like giving me Leavers Day vibes.
Right, I'm
off. On my way.
You're away.
I listened to the week, which is kind of a neighbour to get the cupcake. We're just picking it up. But we're going to the club.
look at the chore sliders.
And everything, because she's got loads of stuff.
Show the sliders. In the cupcake.
The night is still young. Morning. I just got my SQA results by text there. I was like, oh my god, mum just got my results. Like I forgot about them. And I feel like everyone else is like, oh my god, results. But I'm already in uni, so I wasn't really fussed about the results. But I did want an A in advanced higher drama because that's what I love. And I got it. So I'm happy. And I hope everybody else in Scotland's happy with the results. But at the same time, we need to remember that results don't define what we can do. They don't. You never know what stress somebody could have been under that day, etc. It goes on. So we need to just remember that when we're talking about results day. But we've got a busy day ahead. I'm going to the Tiffany's Blue Box Cafe for afternoon tea. I've always wanted to do this. And then we're going to see Wicked tonight. And I'm going to go and splash some cash in Harrods. Because I've been very lucky again, I've been spoiled for my birthday, so I'm gonna sweat myself before. Pick one.
Get me in. Guess what the green's for? Wicked. Cannot believe we're going to see it. I feel like everyone's seen this and I have not, but now I can see I have. So we came right off the station there and then I saw Shake Shack and I was like, is that a joke? I've always wanted to go here. And there's my mother with the food. Hey Jackie. To drink a pina colada from Pineapple ever since we had a watermelon in Cavos, and here we are. And here is my mother. I have to warn her before the camera goes. And here I am. Camden Market. Look at this. Oh my god, it's beautiful. Look. A guy in there is nice looking. I'm imagining seeing this, that'd be hilarious. It's the sound of the underground. Right, Jacquelina.
I'm trying not to be mute. I can't even say anything.
There's the Shard Quarter. I don't know if you can see it. You can't. Well, that's unfortunate. Here we are. Walking.
Towards London Bridge.
Towards London. Oh, I thought you wanted a picture. What? Okay. Wait, I feel like this. Right. £28 for a double, two double vodkas. £28! No wonder there's a living crisis. Because this is
a living crisis?
A living wage crisis? I don't know. There's a crisis at the end of the day. And it's because of that, they two double vodkas. Because that is shocking. Isn't it?
Okay.
That's mad. Still slaying. Haha. This is the way to end your night.
Aye.
Isn't it?
It is.
Oh. What's that one then?
Ketchup. I haven't put much on there.
Why is it orange?
Aye. Right. Okay.
Homebound.
Oh well. Okay then. Right. Bye.
Well, I give you a haul. Can't do it right now.